Hello, basketball fans. I'm Ernie Johnson, and welcome to Phoenix for tonight's exhibition game between the Atlanta Hawks and the Phoenix Suns. Now, here are the starting lineups for both teams.
Welcome to the game. I'm Vern Lundquist.
Atlanta wins the tip. Lakers receives the pass at center court. Parkins with the layup. Inbound pass to Kidd. To the right side to Johnson. To Williams. To McDice. To Williams. Pass to Johnson. Goes up with it. To Leitner. Passes to Blaylock. Makes the lay-in. Inbound pass to Kidd. From the right side to Johnson. He pump fakes. Hits the rim. Mutombo with the defensive board. Blaylock receives the feed at the top of the key. Puts it up off the window. Let's check that layup on replay. The Suns 0, the Hawks 6. Leitner grabs it to center court. Blaylock to Smith. With the short pop. Inbound pass to Kidd. To the left side. McDice with the slam. One minute and 51 seconds to go in the first quarter. Mutombo receives the pass. Smith with the layup. Inbound pass to Kidd. Kidd to Williams. To Johnson. With the short clock. Let's check out the replay. Phoenix is losing by 6. From the right side to Mutombo. With the reverse jam. Let's check that dunk out on replay. Inbound pass to Kidd. From the top of the key to Johnson. Fires it. Comes up short. Grabbed by Williams, makes the easy lay-in. Inbound pass to Corbin. Passes to Leitner. 1 minute left in the first quarter. Mutombo from underneath. The Suns 6, the Hawks 14. Kidd to Johnson. From the top of the key to Kidd. McDice receives the ball. To McDice. Johnson. He takes the fadeaway jumper. Oh, yes! 38 seconds left in the first quarter. Leitner makes the jam. Phoenix is losing in the first quarter. Kidd to Robinson. To McDice. Kidd to Williams, to Johnson, with the reverse jam. Let's check that one on replay. Inbound pass to Corbin.
makes the slam. Inbound pass to Kidd. Blaylock comes up with it. To Smith. With the short pop. Inbound pass to number 25. Robinson gets the buzzer. No. That's the end of the first of four.
As the first quarter comes to a close, the Hawks are beating the Suns 20-10.